Hello guys, again some urban exploring. It's been a while since the last video, but now I have time to make a video, so let's do it. I'm gonna show you a bit of this place. There's lots of buildings and abandoned cars too. Let's check this house first. I already was here like a week ago, but the video was pretty bad, so I'm gonna make a new one. So I know what's in here already. And I forgot my flashlight in the car. Okay, I just check it. The voice is good and it is, so let's continue. I don't think I even need that flashlight at the moment. There's still some light. Lots of stuff. For kitchen. There's lots of different kind of furniture. Living room. Some sofas, couches. This is some kind of storage room or something, but there's a cool radio. The floor and some car tires. I don't know what those are doing here, but okay. Everything is broken. These places are vandalized so fast. Okay, a bit dark in here. Maybe this helps something. Dirty couch. Something. So much stuff. There's a gym. Things. Somebody has been here, because last time I was here, there was a clock and something on that table. Oh, sorry. Now it's gone. Somebody has been sleeping here, you can see. There's maybe some drugs. That's Mynton. There's some booze bottles. Some suspicious people have been in here. Google Maps says welcome to this address where we are right now. Because I needed it to find this place again. I didn't remember where. Some girl in the picture. I'm gonna put this on my neck, this camera, so it's easier to use.
bit boring, but there's other stuff, so let's hope they're better. There's, I think that's the owner. I don't know, but maybe. I think the owner is dead, so this was abandoned because that. And there's still maybe his kids visiting this place sometimes. And, but this is going to be demolished soon, and there's those cars there going to junkyard and crush it. I think they were on sale once, but nobody wanted them. They were in pretty good shape then, and they were like 100 euros. Nobody wanted them, and now they are destroyed and everybody wants them. They had a chance to buy them, but no, they didn't. It's just stupid. Okay, here's lots of old stuff. Like, this bike is really old. There's more bikes up there. Here's some random parts and tools. Hard to focus. This doesn't focus very well. I try to focus. Stupid to bring everything outside. They are going to rot in here. This is full of furniture, old TVs and beds, digibox, or is that DVD player? Or yeah, lots of furniture. You see. Okay. There is more abandoned houses in this area. The other one is locked, and I think there's nothing to see. And the other one I didn't visit that. Maybe I'm gonna check it now after this video, and if it's good place, I'm gonna make another video about that place. So there will be more videos, I hope, because there haven't been many videos lately, because I haven't had any time. I've had lots of other stuff to do. There's more, lots more snow now, so it's a bit harder to move. But that's not going to stop me. Okay, I have still my flashlight on my phone. Gonna put it away. Okay, let's continue. There's a Ford Taunus and Saab 99. Holy crap! There's something. I almost died. Not really, but almost. There's another Ford Taunus. Yeah. These were completely fine when they were sale, but not anymore. Somebody threw a suitcase to the windshield. Windshield, yeah.
That's the right word. There's another bike. Random chair. This could be still like parts that would be used. But nobody wants these cars anymore because they are broken. I didn't check those cars. I didn't realize there was more cars, and that's a Saab already. I'm gonna check those also. That's another reason why that video was so bad. I didn't even check everything there was. There is. But now I hit my head on that. But yeah, I was saying I'm going to check those cars now. There's more in here. There is so much snow, you can't even see them. This is a Saab 99. If I remember right. But yeah, there it is. There was a Datsun, and what is this? Talbot maybe, or I can't remember what car. Where? Yeah, it's Talbot. Because it's a bot sign in there, so it can't be anything else. Yeah. And there. Oh crap, that wood smells really bad in my glove. And that's a Datsun. Some. Was it a Datsun? Some rare Datsun, I think. I hope there's no wells or anything under. I don't die. Yeah, that's. I can't really check those. I try. There's so much snow, it's hard. Nice red interior. Yeah. There's a barn also behind this barn. There's also some cars trapped under it because it's collapsed. I didn't check those even either in the video, the last video, right there. So that's. Yeah, I'm gonna check those in this video. If I remember right, there was lots of stuff in here. Yeah. There's always a random storage full of car parts like this. Car benches and tires. Lawn movers. What is this? Lots of this iron string. I don't know what that's used for. There's lots of lava rivers in here. As you can see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There was, I think there was 5. I don't know where that one is. Well, not so interesting. Okay, here's another Taunus.
somebody did something. That's, you can see the rare is like pushed in, or you can, you know, some idiot heard, came and break these cars like for fun. That sucks. Okay. Hard to see in here. Again. I need my flashlight. Quick. No. Engine part. This is not so bad from the front, just back is destroyed. More bikes. A wood storage. Lots of plants. Saw. It's nice. Broken TV. Lots of, so much stuff. Like, not really much stuff, but there's so many buildings that compare to the, like, amount of stuff there is, pretty much stuff. So many stuffs. So many stuffs in that. Yeah. Forget that. I don't know. Okay. There's a Volkswagen Beep. There's always a Beetle in abandoned house. If there's cars. It's so usual. The Volkswagen Beetle in abandoned places. Is there anything? Oh, that floor maybe is gonna collapse. I don't know what's under that, but it looks dangerous and sounds too. There's just some car tires and this thing has collapsed on the Beetle. Somebody jumped on it. That sucks. Original hubcap still left. That house was full of stuff, so it's nice to explore that next after those. I'm gonna check that barn before that house. Really? Do I really have to, like, go from the other side? For fuck's sake. Okay. I'm gonna continue when I'm there. Okay. This is collapsed barn. There's a car. Cars. In here. Cortina. Mark 1. There's Lada. Or Fiat. Are, well, these could be still saved. These are not like destroyed. And it's not collapsed even so badly. But I don't know if anybody wants to save them. Okay, they are destroyed from the front pretty badly. Wait, the front is like in different position compared to the rear. Ah, and I hit my head again. Cortina's pretty much gone, it's so rusty. There's holes in it. This is destroyed. The side is gone. And it's, you can see it's bent to the other side. Badly so. Those maybe can't be saved anymore. But let's check that house. Next, I'm gonna continue when I'm there. Okay, now I got to the house. I need to delete something. But I have enough room to make this video. Yeah. Let's go. Again, need my flashlight. Creepy attic. Not going there. What is this? Destroyed because there was a working lock on there, but now it's gone. Somebody broke it, or maybe, I don't know, stole it. This smell is really bad in this room. You can see that mold and everything. Really bad. So I'm not going to stay in here. Oh, you can see that. Looks really bad. I'm gonna quickly just check this. Pretty much everything left. Some nice cold hockey games. Those are nice. We have those too. Nice clock. Quickly check this stuff. See. Another hockey game too. Yeah, I'm gonna move on because this is so moldy. I don't want to stay in this room. This whole house is pretty moldy. What is this? Like a different kind of wall. Like a self-made house, clearly. It's different and so weird. That mirror. What's the right name? Mirror. What the heck? That mirror, I think, was. Last time I was alive, it was still in one piece. Old car magazines. Not so old, actually. That's pretty new. weird that this looks so old and has been abandoned like long time, but not really. It's just abandoned like maybe 2 years ago or 1 year. Ugly bathroom. Ugly and creepy. Washing room and sauna. Can't even see anything in here if there's no light. It's so dark. The bad decision, the bad taste.
This was,
yeah, I don't know. Just gonna move on. Just, the smell is so bad, I'm not going to stay. Ooh, look at that bed, oh, that looks so, oh god, that looks so nasty. What is there? It's so nasty place. Everything he was, everything in his life is left there. And I think this wasn't like the most cleanest man in the world. Focus. Come on. There we go. See, there's so much stuff that I don't really have time to film everything. What is that? Some spices. Yeah. This is not the kitchen. Why you have spices in here? Those things you put in finger helps you do things. Okay. This would take so much time, but I'm just gonna go quickly. Why I keep saying that? I say that already like 5 times. What the heck? Old typewriters, nice. What is that? Some papers, different kind of papers and light bulbs. Glasses. Enthusiastic. Yeah, he was a hoarder. I finally got that word. I've been thinking that so long. It's a hoarder's house for sure. You can see there's so much stuff. Like, you don't need everything he found, like, from trash can something. He brought it home and left it here. Look, 4 typewriters, doesn't even work. Sorry, the video ended suddenly and I realized it when I was outside, but it was so moldy and I forgot my mask at home because this was really a planet explorer, so we were just close. So I decided to make a new video because the first one was so bad. I don't want to go back because it smelled so bad and I don't want to get any diseases or sick. But yeah, thanks for watching. Subscribe and like. And I hope there will be more videos soon. But
We'll see you in next video. Bye bye.